you take that jump, you don't feel the fall.
After everybody got on campus, it was awesome.
Hope when the water rises, you built a wall.
It's finally our senior year.
Hope when the crowd screams out, screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose.
And some of our goals are just to really make freshmen feel welcome here, to help them get involved with YHS. We think we're an awesome school and we want everybody to feel that way.
Hey, we're Drum Corps, and what is the significance of marching out?
The significance of marching out is to just show up and make it look super nice and help keep the band in time. We also support our football players and march them out onto the field. It's a really nice tradition that we've had for a while now, and I think it just makes us sound super awesome.
As my last homecoming game I'm playing, is just nice to be playing with everyone, having a good family here.
Welcome to Thunderbird Theater.
Welcome to Stage Right. So on Stage Right, our main stage manager, it's like their home base over there. They're on comms with Tech Booth, and that's where they usually hang out. All of our stage techies are running around back here, moving sets when they need to. And over here is our prop show.
Decorate our instruments and then we march the whole parade, and so it's just a really nice way to bring Christmas spirit to the community.
The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain, but until my moment comes, I'll say, I lived. I swear I lived. Every broken bone, I swear I.